Second question which has been asked for Praveen Garg is mixopathy. Can we mix and match vaccines? And there is a study of mix and match which was just published yesterday night by the Lancet. And I am going to take the lift of, you know, sharing a screen here. And once we are sharing the screen, let me see if I'm able to show this. Can you see my slide?
No, not yet, sir.
Is my slide visible now?
I think it's coming up now, sir. Just give, yeah, it's your screen is visible. Your screen is visible now. The slide is visible, yes.
My slide. So this is just the highlighted slide yesterday night, today morning. Yeah, this slide just published. Can you see that?
Yes, sir.
So this was published today morning of the mix and match trial. In the Lancet, Alberto Borboria and his colleagues resulted that they gave Pfizer vaccine after the Astra vaccine and followed up the patients for 14 days. And they showed that if you give the Pfizer vaccine after 8 to 12 weeks in Spain from 5 university hospitals, there is a robust immune response with mild reactogenicity. And this is called as mixopathy or mixing two vaccines. And that is something which we now know better. This study has just published in the Lancet as we talk. And this is something which will happen. So remember that this is based on a principle called heterologous boosting. So I choose people at large. There are two ways we boost the immunity in the body as antibodies. First is whether it is Covaxin, Covishield, Sputnik. We give two after another. When we give Covishield, we are giving the chimpanzee adenovector. Same adenovector, we are repeating the second time. When we use Sputnik, we are using two vaccines. Adenovector 36 and adenovector 5. So there are two vaccines, two human viral vectors we are using. So it is like a heterologistic boosting. So Sputnik is an inbuilt mixopathy vaccine. Okay. The third is Covaxin. It is the same killed vaccine we are giving twice. Moderna, Pfizer, we are giving the same vaccine twice. And what they did in Spain is, first they gave Covishield, and then they, and that actually had a better data. So the immunogenicity is better. That's what they claim. But the data, as far as India is concerned, there is no mixopathy needed. But by accident, if a mixopathy happens, it may not harm, but may be useful, is it's in the research domain. So two simple messages. Do not mix vaccines. If by mixing happens, no harm will be done. Right now, mixopathy or mixing vaccines is in research mode, and it is unlikely that it will be standard of care. But immunology investigating this, because they feel that if we see the biggest problem today on planet Earth is that the constant supply of vaccines is a challenge. See, in India today, we want to vaccinate 139 crore Indians with two doses of vaccines, and we want to give at least a good amount of 1 crore vaccines per day. And that's the challenge which we are, that's something which are there. So, Dr. Rahul, I have two more questions for you. One is from Bhuvan Chander, and it's your area. Sir, 2 months ago, I got discharged from hospital on oxygen support. Now I have no but mild weakness. Kya abhi bhi inflammation ho sakta hai kya? Number one. Number two, Bhavesh Ramchandani is asking a question, ki I have pancreatitis. Now, can I take a vaccine?
So, Bhavesh, if your pancreatitis has resolved and you're feeling better, you can certainly go ahead and take any vaccine. If you have chronic pancreatitis, which is now not inflamed currently or not bothering you, also you can go and take a vaccine. There is no problems, absolutely. For Mr. Chander's question, very, very unlikely that you have any inflammation going on, Mr. Chander, if your symptoms are better. You only have little weakness, which is post-COVID weakness, is almost known to happen and can last for several months as well. It is something called as a chronic fatigue syndrome type of a weakness, which just happens and people tend to recover out of it as the time goes by. I would not feel that there is any inflammation which is going on in you. If you're feeling better, build up on your diet, have nutritious, good diet, try and have a good amount of protein intake. Second thing would be that put up some exercise. Right now, gymming may not be something which you would want to do, but a simple walk morning and evening, try and go up to around 20 to 30 minutes of walk morning and evening. That will sort of give your body some amount of exercise. And good 8 to 9 hours of sleep, if you can get that, I think this weakness will also disappear. It's not something which is going to go off easily, but certainly your inflammation is not there, I can assure you that. I think there are other questions as well, which I think we'll take up a last question, and then it's almost 7:32. Vinayji is asking me, will Delta Plus evade Covishield or Covaxin? That's one question. And the second question is Satyam Agarwalji is asking that with the mutation, does the incubation period of a vaccine, of a virus change?